There he goes. On the appeal, he went around and Martin strikes out. So we're moving on to the 14th inning as Martin just gets tossed out of the game. You knew eventually this had a chance to happen with the way things have gone all afternoon. Martin is incensed. And DeMarlo Hale and Louis Rivera doing all they can to keep Martin away from Carapaza. Man. This has been building for 4 hours. It's not the appeal down to first. It was the previous pitch, strike two, and the accumulation of pitches all afternoon long. A big ovation for Martin, but he's out of the game. Josh Tolley's going to have to come in and play. As the ball game moves on to the 14th.